technology for health is, but that's not going to stop this trend.